It almost happened.
Humphrey spins away from pressure, feeds back to the line. White turns, fires, just missed wide. Humphrey looking to set it on a tee for Diaco. That won't work. Diaco goes Michigan.
Oh, my goodness gracious. George Diaco picks that up on the blade of his stick, and it's the Michigan move to make it 2-1 Bulldogs.
Well, we've seen Matt Strome, we've seen Arthur Kaliev do it, and now George Diaco in the same net. Just a beauty. The puck just bounced perfectly for him.